Bianca, thanks. Honaker High School in Russell County, Virginia went into lockdown for about 2 hours today after school administrators said they received a threat. Director of Schools Gregory Brown says that lockdown happened shortly after noon and was lifted a little after 2 o'clock after investigators determined the threat was not credible.